Being Miss Universe Australia has brought great benefits to my life and has shaped my future for the good. I've been able to travel extensively. I'm working on TV, media, events, so many exciting things that I've always dreamed of doing. So it's changed my life for the good, and for the moment I'm just preparing for the international pageant in Miami, so I can't wait. My favourite part of being Miss Universe Australia has been travelling extensively throughout my country, travelling to different states, meeting new people from all walks of life, and also just taking a photo with, you know, a small fan, a child, or even an adult. It can really make people's day, and it's so rewarding. Favourite place I visited was the south of France. I did live in Paris for about 4 months with some true Frenchmen, which was really incredible. I really was able to immerse myself in the French culture, but the south of France definitely has to be my favourite holiday destination so far. My number one packing tip is always take mini versions of your favourite products. Hair products, skin products, moisturiser. You don't want to get to a hotel and realise that you've got to use cheap shampoo on your hair. You want to have beautiful, glorious, luscious hair and great skin on your holiday.